In my youth, I would often lose myself in the back alleys of the upper city. I spent hours running and tumbling, imagining myself all manner of creatures. The rooftops and passageways were secret windows onto other worlds, but now everything has changed. The color bled away, and the sounds of life replaced by a heavy stillness. It has all gone dark and bitter.
Zurban's hands. Oh, did I hurt your feelings? palace is close. Let us at last be on our way.
The prince was finally forced to accept the fact that Pharaoh was lost to him, and that he alone was responsible for this. Had he not hidden the truth from her, had he shown more compassion, then perhaps things may have gone another way. But no, it was simply too late.